Okay. What's good, YouTube? Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Andrew Lyko, and I'm an artist from SoCal. Oh, finally! I swear, I've been doing this for like an hour. This is just the intro. God, this is not as easy as it looks. No! First off, I want to say thank you for tuning in for my first video as I kick off my YouTube channel. For the longest, I was trying to see what kind of content I wanted to do, if I had the right equipment, and I was just procrastinating, really. Just a whole bunch of BS. But now, I'm just gonna go ahead and do it. I'm gonna just film what I do, show my life, and hopefully you guys don't get bored of shit. Okay? Cool. So for today, we're actually gonna go ahead and do a little behind the scenes action. I created a jacket, my best one yet, by far. And I haven't released it to the public. So you guys get first dibs, because I love y'all. Even though I don't know y'all. I have a model that's gonna go ahead and model it for me. We're gonna do some photo, some video. It's gonna be dope. Just wait and see. So yeah, we're gonna go ahead and do that today. But before I do that, I felt like that was weird. I might just go ahead and give y'all one of these instead. Before I do that, I'm gonna go ahead and hit y'all with a little transformation because I've been growing my hair out for the longest and I'm kinda tired of it. I don't know how to style it for shit. I've been watching YouTube videos how to do it. Every time I bought a comb, I bought a freaking blow dryer. I bought like six different types of products. My hair is just not one of those hairs that you can style and make it look dope, okay? So I'm just gonna go ahead and cut this bitch. Excuse my language. And hopefully I look a lot better than what I do now. I'm gonna show you guys my hair real quick. We're gonna give it a snap. And I'm show you how I really look, cause I'm really not this ugly. Look at this, look at this.
Bruh.
Like, who would claim me? Look. I'm tired of having this thing all up in my face and like sometimes it's just like in my eyes and I'm just like, you know? Here we go, guys. One, two. That's much better. What do you guys think? Okay.
Yeah.
Okay. I feel like a whole new man. Alright guys, so I'm completely changed now. Got a fresh fit. And we're ready to go. Damn, this thing's big, man. I need to get my vlog arm a lot stronger because this shit is heavy. Just got my baby washed yesterday. She looking clean. All right, let's get going. All right guys, so we're here. We're in LA. We finally at the spot that we're gonna shoot at. And my model is over here. I'm gonna introduce you guys to her right now. So let's go check it out.
Hope you don't mind being on YouTube.
YouTube?
Yeah.
Why?
Because I'm introducing you right now. This is Domo, right?
I'm gonna say. Wait, you do YouTube?
Oh, I'm gonna do YouTube. That's why. This is like the first video right here.
Hi. And go for the second look right now. So far, so good. We got some pretty good stuff. It's gonna look dope.
Did I give you my lipstick?
Yeah, it's in my pocket. Apparently, I hold everything.
This is my
lipstick. Oh, nope, that's my chapstick.
Look at the perfume.
I love your dog.
Thank you. Are we gonna go back up this way?
Just
go back
downstairs. Oh, nope.
See, that's why I bring her along with me, because she's so smart.
You're so smart.
So smart. Lady in the glass dress, I can see right through you. You act like you don't want this. But you know that you do. Since he broke your heart, girl, you say you never love again. And you won't let it stop, girl. But we know in the end, you still dream. Dream. You still dream. Dream. Baby, I can make your dreams come true.
Alright guys, so that's gonna be it for this video. Wanted to close it out and say thank you for the ones that actually tuned in and watched the whole damn thing. Give me one of these. If you guys enjoyed it, make sure to comment, subscribe, hit that like button. I promise it's only gonna get better with time. I still feel like I'm a little shy on camera. So once again, thank you for tuning in and wait for the next one. Shit. Fuck it. I'm telling you guys, I'm a damn rookie. Maybe I can make your dreams come true. Ooh, ooh.